First love letter.
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
We love you, Granny.
Lord.
We love you, Daddy.
They are dancing in heaven today because she's been with him a whole year.
I know she's happy.
She's happy, he's happy. Nobody gets to read about it.
Go first in the world. Go forth with your fears. Remember, a price must be paid. Be always too soon, be never too fast, at the time when all bets must be laid. Beware of the darkness, be kind to your children, remember the woman who waits. And the house you live in will never fall down, if you pity the stranger who stands at your gate. When you're caught by the gale and you're full under sail, beware of the dangers below. And the song that you sing, you should not be too sad, and be sure not to sing it too slow. You come in the face of all common disgraces and know what they're doing it for. And the house you live in will never fall down, if you pity the stranger. When you're out on the road and feeling quite lost, consider the burden of fame. And he who is wise will not criticize when other men fail at the game. Beware of strange faces in dark, dingy places. Be careful while bending the law. And the house you live in will never fall down, if you pity the stranger who stands at your door.
Okay, this is it, y'all. This is the last letter from Daddy to Mama, or the last letter from Granddaddy to Granny. Before he passed away, and actually she received this a few days after he passed away. She asked us to destroy all of her letters from Daddy, just because it was the only privacy she really had with him. So this is the last letter, and we wanted you guys to see it and be a part of it.
The house you live in will never fall down, if you pity the stranger stands at the gate. The house you live in will never fall down, if you pity the stranger who stands there.